today we're doing infield outfield drills, so we're hitting balls to the outfielders and watching them in terms of their arm strength and accuracy. And then we're hitting ground balls to the infielders, watching their actions on the infield, arm strength across the diamond, watching how they move, their feet, and then we watch the catchers for their arm strength and accuracy.
It was a lot of fun. It's definitely different from California. It seems like it's a big deal out here, definitely different than what you see on the west side.
Well, you kind of get to know the coaches. You get to talk to some players. You get to see the talent, so you can, you know, there's talent marked off in the book already, but now we might see a kid that we marked down that we want to watch as well. So, you know, it's just getting us a head start on the games, because when you're roaming around the games, you're trying to get from field to field, and it's kind of tough, but it just gives us a jump start on seeing guys.
No, I think it's a great experience for them. I think it's the first time that a lot of these guys have really been put under a microscope, so to speak, and kind of had a coach sit there and time them in the 60 and watch them take infield outfield. So it's a great learning experience for those guys, and I think that our guys did a great job, and a lot of these groups I've been watching as well is kind of controlling their nerves and going out there and just having fun. That was the big thing we talked about with our guys is, you know, go out there and show them what you're capable of, show them, you know, your tools, and above all else, have fun.
It's a great day to come out and watch all the kids and get an early evaluation on what we're going to see through the next 10 days of games. Provides us with a little bit of insight on, you know, who we might need to take a look at in the games, and gives us that front end look.